Hey everyone and welcome to Photoshop Pro Help, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to make light leaks. Now they have come back into fashion quite lately, and a lot of people have been asking me on how to make them, and they are really easy and simple to make and they only take a couple of steps. So first things first is to load your image into Photoshop that you want to be working on. So let's jump over to that one, and from here we're going to go and change our to the brush on the left hand side, go up to the top and you're going to change the brush to a light edged one, and we're just going to put the hardness down to 0. You can put the size to anything you want depending on how big you want the light leaks, and from here we're going to press the Q on our keyboard, and that selects the quick mask tool, and we're just going to paint in where we want them. So you can just do lines or big patches even, but obviously this isn't going to go with this picture. I'm just going to show you how to make them, and not many pictures go with light leaks, but they can create a really cool effect, or depending on what sort of style that you want to go for. So from here all we're going to do is press Q on our keyboard and it makes a selection. From here we're going to go and press Control Shift and I, and that inverses the selection. And we're just going to go and add an adjustment layer. So go to the bottom right hand side on the black and white circle, and we're just going to go and press curves. From here we're going to go and bring the curve upwards, so as you can see it turns white. Now you want to play around with this to get the right effect, so we're going to go and drop down the menu and press red. Now the red you want to bring upwards, and that can be around about there. Obviously you might need to pause the video to see where I'm putting the curves, but as it goes the first curve goes upwards to make it white, then you go to the red and you turn that upwards, the curve, and then the green and the blue, the curves go downwards. So once we have got the red going upwards, so this goes to the green, and we're just going to turn that down. Now don't worry too much on the color here, because it will change once you change the blue, and we're just going to go over to the blue. We're going to turn that down. As you can see, it's turned it orange. Now you can get all different effects there, so something like that would do. So you're going to change the curves all the way down. So as I said, blue curve goes down, green curves go down, and the red curve and the first curve that you start off with goes upwards. And that's pretty much it. So let your imagination go wild, put the things where you want to do, and I'll see you in my next tutorials. Please comment, rate, subscribe, and I'll see you next time, guys.